Hello, this is 16. I am Rock. I just found a glitch in SmackDown vs. Raw 2009. If you go into the crowd with the method and then go towards the stage, you're going to get stuck like Big Show is. Half of his body is under the stage, half of his body is over. And then once you do a move to somebody, they're going to go up, see? Now, I haven't really experienced this that much, but it looks pretty sweet. And you should try getting into the crowd also.